And we're back. This time I'm going to show you how to create hybrid lines using the pen tool. Let's activate the rectangle grid tool. Click on your artboard. Make sure you've got 5 horizontal and 5 vertical dividers and then click on OK. Now activate the selection tool. Hold Shift and Alt and resize your grid so that it fits your artboard proportions. I'll put mine up here. Now I go to Object, Lock and Selection. And now I can't select it anymore, but I can use the anchor points to work with the pen tool. And let's create a simple rectangle to show how that works. Go from the intersections to the intersections and close your path. And now you can drag it out, give it a black fill, and you've got a perfect rectangle. You can create triangles as well. Intersection to intersection. And obviously we can adjust it afterwards using the direct selection tool. Click on one anchor point and drag it to the next intersection. And you've got a triangle. Let us create a circle using the pen tool. Obviously not the type tool, we need the pen tool. My mistake. Just go to the first intersection and click. Go to the second one and then click and hold and drag the handles to the next intersection. Close your path. And you've created a circle. Let me show you one other shape that uses the hybrid points. We will start once more with the pen tool at an intersection, simply click on it. If you go back now, you'll see that minus sign appearing. If you click again, you have deleted your anchor points, but when you've created a second one and you go back, you'll see this little sign. Click on it and then drag the handle. And click on the next intersection, once more click and hold and drag the handle. I'll show you this on the right side again. Click and hold and you've created a hybrid line. Next intersection, click and hold to drag the handles. Go back to the point, click to release it. And that is the way you can create a line that starts as a straight line and then becomes a curvature. And with this technique you can create puzzle pieces, for example, that look like this. Try it out for yourself. To get familiar with the pen tool even more so, you can unlock your grid by going to Object and Unlock All. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.